this morning and I swore to God I'd never, ever take another drink again. I fought it like the devil, but you know that you're in trouble when you're 14 and drunk by 10 a.m. Tried to hide it from my mom and dad. All my friends said, straighten up. I just laughed, said, you don't understand. That's a hell of a lot to ask of a drinking man. At 16, I was on my own and flying high and staying stoned. I knew everything there was to know. I did things that I can't talk about. I wore my mom and daddy out. Late nights they spent praying for my soul. I stayed sober once for 9 days in a row. I quit cold turkey. Damn near almost made it to 10. But that's a hell of a lot to ask of a drinking man. I look into the mirror, bottle in my hand. That's a hell of a lot to ask of a drinking man. I don't know when or where it was, or how we met and fell in love, or why she'd even fall for a guy like me. I tried to pull myself together, hoping we could last forever. For a while I started to believe. Her daddy said, she's all I got. Son, don't ever break her heart. Promise me before you take her hand. But that's just too much to ask of a drinking man. That's a hell of a lot to ask of a drinking man. I woke up this morning and I swore to God I'd never, ever take another drink again.